Hey everybody, welcome back to Left Paw Gaming. Today, the day is here. The day we finally get our hands on our PlayStation 5. That's the screen you're looking at right now. This is before we load into the game. We're about to jump into Spider-Man, Miles Morales, Be Greater, Be Yourself. I am beyond excited. We're jumping in today from a different spot than we normally do. We're jumping in from the PS5 load screen just because it looks awesome. You get the cool music for the Spider-Man game. This is like how themes work now. Like it's a mini theme for each game that you use. And we're just going to jump in and see what the start of the game looks like, because this is the first time I'm touching my PlayStation 5 with you guys here right now. Ooh, that's pretty. That's super pretty. Loading time's a little slower than expected, but that's fine. Little Sony Entertainment presents. Sony Interactive Entertainment. Alright, very cool. Very cool. New Insomniac opening. To the hero music. That's what I'm talking about. What do we got? I can't wait. I'm so excited for this. Would you like to recap the events leading up to this moment? Sure. I would love to recap these moments here. Subtitles. Yeah. Let's do subtitles, because that's going to be good for us to read what happens.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents. And loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
Oh, that's giving me chills.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
Oh, the new face.
Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose.
They definitely were.
I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
God,
he's been training
this.
Me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
So we're on the subway. We did all the, selecting of the settings and stuff like that, making sure the subtitles were set and the difficulty level. This is the official start now, I think. Stuck a campaign HQ, I like it. The jacket looks cool. Oh, look at this. Oh, headphones up. We got some tunes playing. Still intro cinematic, nothing on me yet. Little campaign kiosk thing set there. And Miles helping out around town.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
I'm glad we put the subtitles on. There's gonna be Spanish around this area. I don't know anything about Spanish, so I definitely need the subtitles. Look at that mural.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Leave room for my mask-covered face as well. You know, this game looks really, really good. I'm gonna have to throw the old Spider-Man just to see
Convoy.
how much better the graphics actually are. I can tell already that the lighting's quite a bit better, a little more dynamic for sure. But the graphics were solid on the original Spider-Man. Oh, look at this outfit. Basketball shorts, one of those puffy jackets. Oh, we're about to get control. I know it's gonna happen. It's coming up. Oh yeah, called it.
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
You know, he kind of flails around,
Miles,
but...
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. But,
this looks free.
The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gotta check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Where I'm heading.
The call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
So his swinging is a little more free compared to, you know, Pete. He's been doing it for 8 years at the start of the first game, so he's a lot more controlled, and he's probably used to swinging by now. It looks like Miles is just, like, flailing around, like, oh, this is awesome, I can't believe
okay,
I'm doing this.
Cool.
You know, like,
cool.
What would happen for us if we got powers right now? That's my assumption.
You can handle this. Breathe
up
in,
the building.
Breathe out. Be cool.
Here we go. I'm loving it so far. Feels nice.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Just hanging out.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay.
How is
go
he
time.
Drinking? That's so weird. Oh, I was gonna say he just littered. Payload. He cheated
copy.
With that basketball shot.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
Nice.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot
ooh,
of
who's
interference.
The guest of honor?
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Oh, God.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
Oh, God.
It's secure.
Is it? Is it secure?
We have a weighted balance.
Oh, you did it now, kid. Jesus.
He's trying.
He's trying to get pulled into the propeller. Oh my God. Oh my God, the carnage. Oh, Miles.
Casualties.
Hopefully nobody saw that.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh boy.
Before that happens.
Oh, it's right
hello,
out.
Time spider.
Yep. Oh, here we go.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, insane. I'm on it.
All right, web strike. Here we go. Oh.
Say goodbye.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Shut up, man.
How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please. No. All right then.
Okay.
Like
combat feels identical. Obviously his animations and stuff like that are a little bit different, but the buttons are the same from the original. Good to note, means I'll be a little bit above average to start this game. We'll see how good I do at dodge. Yep, same thing. R1 repeatedly, lock him up. Boom.
Can't let that way. Need to get this under control.
Heads up display has a little bit of a different look to it. Pretty much configured relatively the same, just new look for the new Spider-Man.
Christmas in New York.
There we go.
Never see the big guy up close. Hold on.
Ooh, that was cool.
He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Oh, and he went into somebody else. That's the word carom. I started to say it, but I forgot what it was as I was saying it.
Wow. Just wow.
Boom. Cutscene.
I got the keys.
How'd he get up there?
Hurry up! Gotta get out of here! Miles!
Oh boy.
Hand up here! You free?
Am I free?
What? Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Oh boy. Just yanking people out of the way. Well, we've lost some criminals now.
I'm coming. Wanna grab a ticket? Holy crap!
Oh boy.
That's not good.
Oh my god. Zip to point. Point launch. Boom. Ooh, that was cool. Oh, he's gotta catch this fool.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Damn, how is he moving so fast?
Oh crap, crap, doing her bad.
I don't know, Rhino was that fast.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Go.
Speaking of,
go.
Mind giving me a hand up here?
I'm trying.
Yeah, I got you.
Dodge it. Whoop.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
Not necessarily the way he meant, I'm sure. Oh, we're driving the Rhino.
Hang on tight, tiny Spider.
Oh boy.
Need a little help.
Oh boy.
Hey, whoa. Got you. And you're safe. You're too. Do you have any non-destructive
hobby? Fly fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
Fly fishing, this is not destructive
hobby.
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Left knife! Gotcha!
He just yanked that kid around.
You're welcome.
Ooh.
Don't tear babies!
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Can enjoy without breaking it.
He's a menace. Too soft.
Oh my god.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey Jonah, looking good.
Oh god.
Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Oh boy.
Hey, Mom. Yeah,
hold on, Ma.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Good girl.
No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Si, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh boy.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Oh boy. Hurry.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, I'd rather not.
Oh, bad. Very bad.
Well, he just went through everything. That's gonna suck. Oh!
Pete, are you okay?
Damn. I don't even know how you're okay.
No. No!
I'm okay. Oh my god.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready. Okay. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Might, need a minute.
I'll clean these pools out. Not a rocket launcher, hell no. In first.
Show me what you do for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
I love seeing two Spider-Man on screen right now.
You're making things worse.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to help you.
Here we go. Ooh, I took a couple hits. He got hit with that wrong.
More guys up top.
Get up here, get these cool. Oh my god, there's a bunch up here. Finisher at 15 combo. Okay.
Stop it! Ooh. Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out no longer.
He's counting on me.
Here we go.
Gotta stop these guys.
Ooh. These are some nice finishers. Get out of here. Boom. His fight style is fun to me.
They're all over that bridge.
Ooh, that was a nasty kick. Come on, fools. I didn't do any of that. A little mini cinematic there. Ooh, that's such a nasty punch. Oh boy. Spider-Man's getting whooped. Well, Pete, Spider-Man. They gotta have code names for when they're together, man. Spider-Man.
You good?
Well, your jacket is beat. Oh, my God. Why don't you try to grab him, Miles?
Pete.
Hot damn.
Pete. Wake up.
Oh, boy.
Wake up, man.
Oh, this is troublesome.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new.
Get out of here, Rhino, you jerk.
This one will do.
Oh boy.
Miles, get out of here.
Not today, son.
Bro. Jack? The hell?
Oh. Nice.
What was that?
That's power, son. Venom punch unlocked. L1 square. Boom. There we go. Causes venom stun on impact. Bonus damage. Nice. So let's pound on him. My drink. Oh my god.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than Clutch's smash. Very unexpected.
Oh boy.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Just me. You're just gonna hurt me. Oh my god. I couldn't get away from that. Ooh. I gotta build up this venom punch. How are we supposed to do that? Quicker! Boom! I wanna see more venom powers. Oh my god! That kick was nasty, but being crushed through that wall is even worse. Jesus. There we go. Oh, we gotta stay moving. Stay moving. Hit by the stuff he throws. Venom punch is. Oh, good, it didn't waste it. Nice.
Hey, in the future, here we go. Just do the time, man. No more breakouts.
No more breakouts, bro.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Go get him. Boom. Get knocked down.
Alexi. Too many.
Oh. Oh my god. He didn't throw me that far.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose?
Oh. Venom punch. Counter on.
I hate chase of goose.
Come on now. Oh my god. Action pose. Hey Pete, you better wake up. See what I did? Roxanne showing up, huh? What do you fools want? This dude's hopping out of the back seat.
Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
Interesting.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Not really solo.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
I don't know how I feel about this guy.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Pete, you got a beat up suit.
Yeah.
So does Miles. Well,
yeah, okay.
Miles got a beat up jacket. Two Spider-Man. Look at that. What a sign.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey.
I see
look,
more of the
I got
new
nothing
Pete
on
face.
The OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Test.
A little voltage analysis?
Voltage analysis, all right.
Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Wow.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is
Jameson handling. Never let you forget it.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
The oath?
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's
it. Say
it
all.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
A few weeks.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh my god. So this is how it goes. This is how Miles' solo outing starts. Jesus. Yeah, hey, good job, kid, but I'm leaving for a couple weeks. Your turn.
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal.
Nice. Hold on to your web shooters. Completed. I like the soundtrack for this game too. Leveling up. New skill points. Definitely. Oh, health increase. Melee damage increase. Okay. Swing speed. Alright guys. That's how we're going to wrap up the first video of our Spider-Man Miles Morales walkthrough. Thank you guys so much for jumping in and checking this out with me. I'm excited to share more from my brand new PS5 with you guys. I can't wait to deliver more. I played this game pretty much nonstop, so I got a bunch of videos that I'm working on to get out to you guys. This is just the first. When we come back, we're going to find out what that new suit looks like. Oops. Spoiler. See you guys next time. Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video.